two words, ice cold.
I just want to thank everybody for an amazing 4 years. And I'm so lucky that we're Michigan across my chest, but we're not done yet.
Family, baby, Allentown, family.
The model of, and you see this in college basketball all the time, the guy who comes in and gets who he is, he's not about getting to the pros and all these things. He is just about, coach, make me better. I'm going to give you everything I have every minute. I'm not going to be a holler guy, but I still love the team and my teammates. And that's who Muhammad Ali Abdur-Rahman has been.
So, he's a great kid, and I wish him all the best.
Awesome.
Call from Coach Beeline and saying, hey, we're interested in it. It's crazy. So say all that to where he's at now, it's pretty incredible.
That he is, and being able to go for him, like go to him and talk about it, he's amazing.
That he is amazing. He's awesome.
Well, he was sitting in the chair watching the games of his brothers and his sisters' games. I mean, he was just a baby. He's in the chair, but he was at every single game. Then when he was able to pick up a basketball himself, it was done. That was it.
I just want to give a shout out to the city that made me Allentown. I wouldn't be here without it. And I appreciate all the support and love I get from back home. And y'all, I wear y'all on my chest.